Hi, my name's Steve, and I've been challenged to do the ice bucket challenge for ALS. And I'd just like to say I'm a 45-year-old healthy man, very grateful for that. And for all you people that have this disease, be strong, be Canadian, and fight it. Don't give up. And I mean, fight this disease. Never give up. Now the coach. Sorry, all the NHL enforcers from the 90s, I challenge all of you, don't have to give names, you guys know who you are. That's how it's done.